Welcome, and here we go again. Now today, I will be taking a look at how I think the timeline for Doctor Who in the next few years is going to look. Now it's weird times, which means that the schedule has probably been disturbed, so I've factored how I think the changes of sort of the postponing of filming for Series 13 will affect this timeline. So, Doctor Who is in... first of all, by the way, happy Easter to you guys at home. Hope you're having a good day. Hope you've got some chocolate or something to keep you entertained. anyway, yes, let's move on from that. Happy Easter, everyone. Anyway, and yesterday I didn't bring you a video, so yeah, that's fine. Anyway, so Doctor Who's in a weird place at the moment, I'd say. It's... very divisive in its reception at the moment. There's a bigger cloud of people who are against the show at the moment than there ever have been, I think. But at the same time, you've got a very collective fan base. I think in terms of the fan base in other eras, it's great at the moment and it's better than it's ever been with these watch-alongs and everything that have been happening because they've been great. But in terms of a series, there's a very divisive, toxic nature about the fan base, and a bit there's sort of a hesitation of some people to comprehend opinions from the other side. Those who loved the series are being mean towards those who didn't, and those who hated the series are being mean to those who liked it. So, you know, it's really weird, but it's the main reason why it's weird at the moment is because the schedule's a bit weird. So we had Series 11 in late 2018, and then we didn't have a series in 2019. And at the moment we're having gap years every single year, which is a bit annoying, to be honest. It's a bit annoying that there are gap years all this time. And while that's natural in the show, I think there's nothing really to keep you entertained during the gap years. You know, back in the Moffat era, they usually did something to keep you entertained. There's no news now because of the more heightened secrecy. There's no spin-offs. There's no merchandise as such. You know, there's no Doctor Who experience or whatever. So it feels a bit shallow in the gap years. And they're getting even more frequent. Now, with COVID-19... it's more likely that that gap will be extended. Now, originally, the filming for Series 13 was meant to take place in fall 2020, which meant that the series would air in fall 2021. Now, I don't really know why they've taken that long to release a 10-episode series in terms of how long it takes to prepare it and everything, because you'd think they'd be ready earlier on in the year, but now I'd understand it. But they've pushed back the filming to January 2021 instead, which is a bit annoying. And, you know, I'd usually be okay with that, but the fact that there's no news, there's no merch, you know, it can't be helped that it's pushed back a bit. But in terms of the gap there would have been already, it will feel like a hollow year again. Now, I think personally, because of this gap, Series 13 won't be airing until very early 2022. Now, I don't know whether that will be starting on New Year's Day like it did this year, or whether it will start in sort of April time. I doubt it will start as late as the fall that year. If so, I don't know what the hell they're doing, because let's face it, Series 12, it was good, but if we had to wait 2.5 years for something of a similar quality, that wouldn't be worth it when they produced much, much, much better series in a year. So, I think it will be probably 2 years until we get Series 13. Now, of course, we've got the special on Christmas or New Year, and I believe that's still going ahead on Christmas and New Year because they've already filmed it, they've probably already edited it, and everything's super on that front because they filmed it back in September, so that should all be pretty much ready to go. If not, this will probably all be sort of limited in terms of the restrictions, so they'll have some chance to finish it off. So I think Revolution of the Daleks is still due for sort of a Christmas or New Year release. What I'd like to see is a special to fill that gap next year, because there's probably going to be nothing next year. This year we've got all the watch-alongs and the community stuff and the little specials and all that that have been produced from other eras, and the little short stories and everything from other writers. But next year, I don't think there'll be anything Doctor Who related. I kind of hope, though, that they do release a special at some point. It'd be quite nice if they can possibly do it to release a special in Easter or Halloween or something, just to keep people entertained and to keep people excited. Because let's face it, the interest will wane. There's no attempt to sort of keep up that popularity by before early 2022. Now, after that, I think series 14 will air in mid 2023. Of course, this could all be rubbish, and maybe they're only planning one more series of the Chibnall era, and it's coming out in mid 2022, and that's it. But I think series 14 will be in 2023. I don't think Jodie will stay for four series personally, because she's an actress that I don't think would stay that long. She's enjoying it, and I'm enjoying her performance at the moment. But, you know, I'd be a bit sad if she got to spend more time in the role as Capaldi. It would be a bit disappointing. But, you know, it's just how it is. I mean, I'd quite like to see some more characters come in, especially if there's one more series left of the Chibnall era and we're going to have the same companions again. It'll just be considered a really dull era. Anyway, so series 14, mid-2023. And then I believe it will carry on into the 60th anniversary special on the 23rd of November 2023. I believe that 10 weeks before the anniversary, they'll have the series opener. And then the series finale will be the 60th anniversary. I may be wrong about that, but that'd be quite a nice thing if series 14 is mid-2023, and then we had the anniversary at the end of it, where hopefully we have some old doctors come back, you know, Tennant, maybe Smith, Capaldi, McGann, hopefully. That'd be great. And Jodie, you know, it's all dependent on how long Jodie stays. But I think personally, 23rd November 2023, that special will act as Chris Chibnall's big finale. And I think whatever his five-year plan is, which you talked about at the start, which started in 2018, 5 years on from that is 2023. So personally, I think his era, and Jodie's era potentially, if not beforehand, will end in that 60th anniversary special. It's going to be a big finale with answers and finales to everything that has come beforehand. So, you know, it would be quite nice to get some old doctors, some old companions, maybe the return for Omega, I don't know. But, you know, a nice special to end it, and hopefully he pulls out all the guns, if that's the case. And then I think the next series would air in early 2025. And hopefully after that, the breaks aren't going to be as long. And I think a new show and a new doctor will step in series 15. But it's very unpredictable at the moment, especially due to COVID, and that may have changed some plans, but it's very unpredictable to judge where this era is going to go. So, you know, we've just got to watch out. But I think personally, we're going to have a special this year, maybe a special next year, and then series 13 in 2022, series 14 in mid-2023, capped off with a anniversary special. A new showrunner in very early 2025, if not very late 2024. Maybe beginning with a Christmas special in 2024. You never know. Could go anywhere. That's the great thing with Doctor Who. Anyway, leave your thoughts on when you think Series 13 will be released. And tomorrow I will be here with some other video. I don't know what yet. I was thinking at some point whether I was going to release my final Cardiff vlog, because I never actually released it. So it'd be quite nice to get an unseen vlog just to remind us of when we could actually go out. So yeah, that would be nice. But anyway, we'll see you soon. Goodbye, all.